Hello everyone, in this lecture I'll tell you everything about the SLET examination. So SLET examination is a state eligibility test for the lecturership for the particular state. Like particular state in this case is the state who is conducting the SLET examination. If you qualify this examination, you are eligible for the lecturership in that state. So whether you are the resident of that state or you are not, it doesn't matter. When you if you want to do a job or a lectureship job in that particular state, you have to qualify the SLET examination. And if you have a NET examination already qualified, then you don't have to qualify the SLET examination. You are exempted from the SLET examination qualification. Now friends, you may ask that when there is a already NTA NET, that is National Testing Agency NET, which was previously called CBSE NET for humanities and all other subjects, and there is a joint CSIR UGC NET for science subjects, that is at the national level. When you qualify that, you don't have to qualify any other examination to be eligible for the professor job in the universities or say in the colleges. Then what is the need for the SLET examination? So what happened right in 1990, there was demand from the candidates from the south and from the northeast region that they should be allowed to write the this teachers eligibility test or say national eligibility test from their own language and not in the Hindi and English. So that was not possible at the national level. So what Indian government did, that in 1990 they set up one panel, and that panel asked the government, state governments, to conduct this SLET examination so that they can have a language of their own state and English. So this way the SLET examination came in picture. So which are the state who conduct this SLET examination? Now as I told that the NET examination it is in Hindi and English. So mostly Hindi state, like Hindi heartland, like Hindi speaking state, don't conduct the SLET examination. Barring them, all other state conducts the examination. So it's not that Hindi speaking states also started the SLET examination. Now the states who started SLET examination on the very first go when UGC requested are Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Rajasthan, West Bengal, and Northeast SLET. Northeast covers the entire Northeast, including Sikkim and Karnataka. So later on Gujarat also joined, and very recently Kerala also have conducted their own SLET examination. So states like Haryana, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, and this Hindi speaking state don't conduct the SLET examination. So Uttarakhand also have started their own SLET examination. So most of the state have joined, barring few 4-5 state who don't conduct their SLET examination. So that is disadvantage to the people who stay in that state. Now moving to who conducts this SLET examination. So SLET examination is conducted by the agency nominated by the state. So that may be a university, that may be their public service commission. So anything for particular state, that exam will be carried out by the conducting agency based on the whom state nominates. Now the importance of this SLET examination. So SLET examination is equally important in terms of lectureship eligibility in that particular state with the NET examination. So if you have qualified SLET examination, then you are eligible to do lectureship in the particular state of which you have qualified the SLET examination. Now the eligibility is similar, as you should have master's degree, and if you are belonging to general category, you should have like 55% marks, and for others it is somewhere like 50% mark. Now who can apply? Most of the time I have seen many comments where people ask, can I apply for the SLET examination of the other state? So you can definitely apply for the SLET examination of the other state, but remember that you will not be allowed to, like that examination result is not, it will not be valid in your own state. The state which you applied or the state in which you gave the SLET examination and you qualified, in the same state only you can be a professor or the whatever the lectureship job. So friend, I hope this helps. If there is any doubt that I could not qualify, I could not clarify, you can ask me in comment section. I'll be there to answer. Okay friends, thank you. Hope this helps. Thank you. If you liked it, please share and subscribe to our channel Global Online University. Thank you.